I'm trying to think of a good name for this crooked city area. Another tiny person. Hey there. What the hell? Okay, they turned into static in front of a TV. So, TV's not good. Alright, understood. That might get hairy, given how many of them there are. I don't know how to describe it, but this town feels vaguely French. And I don't even really know what that means. Seriously, a lot of TVs. Climb. I do not trust this mechanic. That looks like a trap. But I don't think we have another option. Oh, I'm supposed to keep kicking it. I see. In that case, one moment. Yes, I know you're there. Below. Kudos to whoever did the not work for all these. Yep. Good catch. Looks like it might break. Another little ghosty guy. I should probably stop doing that. Or I specifically need to keep doing that. One of the two. Ow. Not doing a great job of keeping it out of me, bag. Come on. Like it's trying to eat me or something. I guess I have to touch it. I'm trying to tune it too, exactly. Teleportation televisions. Oh, you made it. Hi. We don't need to move things too far, on account of the small stature. More eyeball iconography. I feel like this shows that there is an emergency escape attempt. Going inside feels dangerous. Have a shoe. It shall protect me. Yuck. Okay. Not ideal. Small chair. Okay. Hope that lever wasn't important. Goodbye, Bubble. Okay. Let's go. No picking up the baseball. Understood. Something's clattering. Rude. You could seriously hurt somebody with this. Bigger than I am. Okay. I live because I wasn't running. And no reason other than that. These things are setting up traps. I've been captured. All right, that's bad. Can't take this over with me. All right, this way we go. It's the only way through being closed. Of course. Oh well, for everything else though. Found a hammer. Hey little guy. Gonna be cool? No? Get the hammer. You got a floorboard that's a little wrong here. Okay. Timed that poorly. Don't got a lot of wiggle room, do you? Understood. Hey, this. I I underestimate the destructive potential of a bucket. Now calmly wait for it to end. Because otherwise the bucket will just end me. Because reasons. Did you just break my hammer? Okay. I need this. Dissecting a frog. Well, shit. Goodbye, hammer. Maybe meet again. Slingshot. That spoon could probably get work done. No spoon for me. Some big person over there. Okay. What did I do? You should break line of sight. They do not. Pardon me. Damn it. So angry. Careful, guys, it's kind of heavy. Why even try to stealth? Silly, waste of time. How do I do that without dying? Okay, running will make her do that immediately. Fair enough. Walking, however, is just fine. Except when they turn instantly. Okay, so headbutting isn't working. Which is a shame. Am I supposed to be going under the desks? But then these things can see me, I'm in front of- well, I guess some of them don't have the top of their head, do they? But they chase me just fine. Stealth. At least until that bookcase falls over. Oh, That apple doesn't look terribly rotted. So there's still either some semi-fresh produce, or that's one of those statue things of an apple. Some weirdos will do things like that. Guess I don't want to touch that. Can't shut the door. Can't grab the vent. Can sit in the box. No shimmying up the things. Alright. Can I pull one out? A little bit. Probably should have grabbed the key before. Hi. All right. Definitely a mutant. They won't rat me out, right? I don't even know where this key's supposed to go. Oh, right there. Do it. Messy, but it worked. Now we're upstairs. Hey, gnome. No, you're a dunce hat. You're not gnome. Stay stunned, stay stunned, stay stunned. A bunch of eyeballs, huh? Pipe. Did we hear that she just looked right at me? I'm guessing no. Can I carry you, Jar? Okay. No reason to let you fall over. Up we go. Her stretching capacity likely far outreaches this area. So let's knock this over and run. Push you. The question of should I is really not on the table. I've got a lot of choices here. Well, shit. Hi there. No, no, no biting. Do we stealth or do we just move? You gonna check this area out in a second? Just move, it is. Well, shit. Fair enough. Why did you do that? You just kind of dropped. Now do the thing where you're actually gonna leap off this thing. Okay. Why am I... can't I... Couldn't go right. Directional buttons are not an option. Okay. Go... that way. You don't want to get tangled. Go back around. Well, that's not great. That'll be my freebie. Now let's not go that way. Never mind. hide here. Hide here, quotation marks. Can't climb that in any way. Confusing. Can I do this way after all? Nope. Stuck. Okay. This, however, looked like I can go back that way for some reason. Maybe. Maybe not. Is there something I'm not seeing because it's very dark? But that's the little pull-uppy thing he does whenever he can't do something. Seems like I need that door opened somehow. All of these are useless. This thing has drag marks. Okay, that helps. But where am I putting it? Carpet's all frumpled. Don't imagine it'll do anything to me, right? Nah. Wonder where my friend went. Are you active? No, and I can't really do anything with the scene either. Okay. Okay. Have to make a specific board. Come on, that's not where that goes. Wonder if I can knock that sword down. Maybe later. Ruck goes right. Anything over here to help me out? Another weird digital person. Destruction. Rah. I may not be able to smack the table down, but I can put the rook top on the chess piece near it and then just jump to it. Jump already. What are you doing? Yep. Guess I just gotta say it. You go here. What'd that do? Looks like this thing has wheels. Does it move? Can I grab it? Maybe it's something to do with the picture? That I've tossed my only means of interacting with? I guess it did something somewhere. Far away, but maybe this side's open now? No. Maybe downstairs? No. Are those books burned or burning? Inside of a wooden house? Are you insane? Well, probably. Given the residence. It definitely makes the light go on. What's it do? Something sounds unlocked. No push. No grab. No jump. Doesn't do anything. It's only on that one side. Ah. Now that I have the key, I feel like getting to the lock won't be as safe as I want it to be. Which I think is how I know I've played one too many horror games. Because the idea of acquire the thing you need to acquiring the thing you need to progress also spawns the monster is very present. Something's making a ruckus. That'd be awful. Even with the little railings there to try to make it go up and down, just getting a wheelie thing up and down stairs, balance of all sorts of things on it. Climb this. This vent seems bigger. I have pepper. If I die, I shall be well seasoned. And I have to immediately leave it behind. Goodbye. Okay, you should just continue cleaning. Or I'll get... Let me get the ladle. Okay, I gotta wait until right as they crouch and get ready to jump, otherwise it misses. Or just be close enough. Maybe right before. Like they stop moving. Set swing speed's not fast. Alright, ladle, you've failed me twice. Let's do this for real this time. Damniest! That one's on me. Combat system's leaving a little to be desired. Behold, fellow weird things, I am one of you. Fair enough. Fair enough. I mean, growl. Gerba, gerba, gerba. Not the potatoes. This thing's doing a lot of work. What did I just witness? Rude. What am I missing? Is this door movable? No. That one might be dead. It's not gonna get involved in the fight. Can't jump. Oh, there's a little hole here. Well, there goes my disguise. Shouldn't need that, right? Jar. Goodbye, Jar. Yep. Damn it. So much verticality on all these buildings. And up. Brain. Be free. I don't think that helped. Probably something actually up there that I'm supposed to be able to move, right? Make it to where I can stand on something and not just toss the brain off the thing. Unless that really was it. Which, increasingly, looks like it may have been. Alright. Guess I'll see what- oh shit. I live. Oh, I can toss this at the button. I see. Go. He made a little springy noise. Hi there. Those frogs are huge. Do I need to upset you or are you gonna move along? The door is shut behind me. Well, shit. Get you to aggro. Over here. Do the slide. Die immediately. I need you to go left. Oh well. Guess it still worked anyway. Don't shut. Let me peek. Let me peek. Am I supposed to do something in here? Knock over a frogs for no good reason? Okay. Never mind, I can't touch them. They're invincible. Nothing I can grab. This door won't open. I can't get through. Oh, I had to jump at the doorway. Sure. What's the likelihood they won't start moving? What do you know? Oh, that's upsetting. How do I get up top? How do I get up top? Just leave me alone. It's really not worth your time. Now are those fake organs and she's just putting them back, or are they squishy? They look fake. I'm not sure that's where that goes. Moving. Or not. Ow. Didn't write much on that board. What is that? Didn't aggro that time. Huh. hammer. Why did it make me drop my hammer? I don't think that'll ever lose its appeal. Looney Tunes ass death. Ow. The punching range on our hitting objects and the jumping range on our enemies is not the same. In a bad way. Just a little bit before they stop moving. Otherwise, you just die. Gonna surprise me, along with that one. God damn it. Maybe invest in some horizontal attacks. Like, it doesn't gotta be pretty. But they're made out of porcelain. So you don't have to go for the full fire or woodcutter's chop. Now you're in there. Damn it. Swing is really slow. I need to get that through my thick head. I've been ruined by all the things that force you to wait until the last possible second to do something. Big slow things just don't work anymore. Bonk. There we go. Hi there. You seem to be in need of aid. God damn it. Oh well. Checkpoint was kind. This is gonna hurt. My hammer. You okay? where it's gonna break. Or not. It's just severely worn. And likes to scare us. Take a moment in here. And then we'll move on to the next event.